tomatoes from our garden, and that is a cacuzza,
an Italian squash.
And that's a very thick one, but short. They're usually longer and less girthy. Pretty cool.